Career Kul, the educational gurukul, a startup by German and American university alumni. Coaching classes from 9 to 12 and career counseling services.
Hi guys, this is Vasundhara Garg, and I am your exam expert at Career Kul. I am an MBA graduate and I've done my PGPM in marketing. So today I'm here with Career Kul as an exam expert, and I'm going to talk about common admission test, which is CAT. To give you a brief on CAT, what CAT exactly is, it is an entrance exam for all the MBA programs. And it is conducted by Indian Institutes of Management, that is IIMs. And ye computer-based exam hota hai for graduate management program. These are also conducted by IIMs, and IIM ki policy rotation-based ye exam conduct karwate hai. And this is also conducted only once a year. So before we begin, I just want to give you a brief on the services provided by Career Kul. So we have 3 tests and career sessions plus mentorship program priced at 1,000 rupees. Then we have 2-3 tests plus career sessions at 750. Then we have 2 tests plus career session at 500, and so on. You can see it on your screens. Basically, these tests are based on 3 aspects. Personality test jo hai hamara wo Carl Jung theory pe hoga, and we have 10,000 tests under that to actually know about your personality, ki how is your personality and how it is better suited for some career options. Then we have aptitude test and interest test based on Holland Code, and social learning test based on Bandura's theory. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the content of the video goes like exam pattern, syllabus, who should give the exam, age eligibility. The cutoffs will be discussed. Books, aapko kuch recommendations hai. I'm going to discuss about that in detail. I have some YouTube channels linked for you and online classes. So let's begin with the syllabus. As for CAT, CAT 3 basic आपके एस्पेक्ट्स को टेस्ट करता है, जो कि है क्वांटिटेटिव एबिलिटी, लॉजिकल रीजनिंग एंड डेटा इंटरप्रिटेशन, एंड एक लास्ट सेक्शन होता है वर्बल एबिलिटी एंड रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन का. अंडर क्वांटिटेटिव एबिलिटी वी हैव नंबर सिस्टम, बेसिक मैथ्स आपकी टेस्ट करी जाएगी. लाइक इफ़ यू आर एलिजिबल फॉर दैट, आपकी क्लास 10 तक की मैथ्स विल बी टेस्टेड, एंड नंबर सिस्टम्स, परम्यूटेशंस, मेजरमेंट्स, All of these things will be tested. LR and DI, logical reasoning and data interpretation, mein you'll be tested on seating arrangement, direction sense, caselets, and graphs and data interpretation. There will be more, but this is just a gist of what will be tested on. And verbal ability and reading comprehension, mein you'll be given a comprehension passage, jo ki follow hoga with some questions pe. और हर क्वेश्चन के, और ज़्यादातर क्वेश्चन के एटलीस्ट, सम क्वेश्चन आर फिल इन द ब्लैंक टाइप्स एंड सम क्वेश्चन आर गिवन विद 4 ऑप्शन, तो आपको यू हैव टू चूज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट सूटेड ऑप्शन ऑफ द 4. और ग्रामर क्वेश्चन होंगे, जैसे सेंटेंस कंप्लीशन, जम्बल सेंटेंसेज एक्सेट्रा. एलिजिबिलिटी की बात की जाए, सो एलिजिबल इसमें जितने भी बैचलर डिग्री परस्यू कर रहे हैं वो भी हैं, जो कर चुके हैं वो भी हैं. But bachelor degree mein at least 50% of the marks should be there, FSC GPA, however your university works. You should have a final year bachelor's degree. If you are giving a third year ka exam ya fir final year ka exam, to aapko tab bhi aapki abhi tak jitni bhi average nikla hai baki previous years ka, you'll have to, it should be around 50. It should be at least 50. And there's no age limit for taking CAT. So you can be 30, you can be 25, you can be 21, you can be whatever, but you should be a bachelor and you should have either cleared bachelor's degree or you can be in the final degree. So CAT koi age bar nahi lagata hai. About the exam pattern, so total number of questions are 100, total marks allotted for them are 300. Total sections 3, as I already told you, quantitative ability, LRNDI and verbal ability and reading comprehension. The duration for the exams will be 180 minutes, that is 2 hours. And negative marking here is me, one for each incorrect answer. Difficulty level is, I would say, moderate to difficult. And preparation time is around, if you're starting from scratch, if you do not know anything about CAT, if you haven't prepared for CAT ever, I would say aapko 8 se 10 mahine lagenge to prepare for the exam. And for the strategy of the same, see, basically, agar aap 2 ghante padho daily, but the thing is, consistency is really important. So if you study for around 2 hours each day, if you dedicate your 2 hours each day and start studying the topics, revise the topics, give tests on the topics and actually see where you're lacking, where, what are your strong topics. So I think you can easily clear CAT and aapki aaram se 95% se upar aa jayegi. But again, consistency is very, very extremely important. For 8 to 10 months, you'll have to dedicate at least 2 hours each day. So that's all from my end. Thank you. I hope you find this video helpful. And I'm going to come up with more videos for you on this channel. Stay tuned.